Fayetteville police are investigating an incident this afternoon near a Dollar Tree store. Officers are working to find out if someone was shot or stabbed. Witnesses say two people were arguing on the bus, and when they got off, things escalated. One person went to the hospital. We are working to find out their condition.